What's up, guys? Alex Golden Boy Mendez here, and I'm at PepCom in New York City, and I'm with Brian Williams from THQ, one of the game designers of this fantastic video game right here, WWE 13. Brian, how you doing, my friend?
Oh, Alex, I'm doing great, man. You're making me blush with all the platitudes. Oh, man, I'm doing great.
What can I say? I'm a big WWE fan. I'm a big CM Punk fan. You know, it's like a dream come true for me. We had an opportunity to play the game, and obviously we were the first people that came up here, but... Tell me about the feedback from the fans in general. You said that you had done the event over in SummerSlam. Let's talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, we had the event in SummerSlam, our big unveil of the game. We showed off the Attitude Era. For the first time, people got to actually get hands-on with the Attitude Era, a smaller locked-out version of Attitude Era, but they got a taste of it nonetheless. We're also showing up improvements to the custom arena feature, being able to now customize the stage area, as well as, you know, what you do in the ring. So the reception that we've got from the fans has been out of this world, especially in regards to the Attitude Era. Yeah. Like, that's by far getting the most attention right now, and rightfully so.
Yeah, I definitely agree with you. The Attitude Era is by far one of the most defining eras in the history of sports entertainment. So let's talk about the characters in the game, all the different the wrestlers, the superstars that are in this game. And I got to ask you the question we talked about earlier. Who's your favorite? Just so the people at home know.
Who's my favorite? I got to say, right now at this moment, CM Punk is my boy. I'm rocking with CM Punk. And it works out beautifully because it just happens that he's our cover athlete this year. So CM Punk is definitely probably the number one guy right now. But I have a ton of other favorites as well. You know, Tyson Kidd, Daniel Bryan. Love me some Daniel Bryan.
Yes, I agree.
But right now, CM Punk's my guy.
Now, in regards to other video games, you know, obviously the market is polluted with first-person shooters. There's all over the place you find a new Halo, a new Call of Duty. What would really set WWE 13 apart, aside from just the fact that it is the WWE, but gameplay-wise, what really sets it apart from everything else?
Well, that's a great question, and I think it's like you mentioned. I mean, there are so many, there's just a glut of so many first-person shooters, third-person shooters, you know, other sports titles. But, like, for that in-ring wrestling WWE style of gameplay, there's no other place you can go but WWE 13. Yeah. And I know there's a lot of undercover WWE fans out there, as well as the hardcore guys that hit me up on my Twitter account. So this is the only place you can come for that in-ring, the authentic in-ring action that you can only expect and get from watching the WWE. If you watch Monday Night Raw, SmackDown, you order the monthly pay-per-views, and you say, man, that was awesome. Where can I get a piece of that in my living room? Right here. WWE 13 is where it's at. Last year's game, W12, was a big hit with us. Great success, a successful title. But 13 is definitely going to even, you know, supplant that game in terms of being just accessible to the fans and just giving fans of the WWE and anybody else who just had the hankering for that you know, bombastic WWE style of gameplay, this is definitely where you want to be this year.
Yeah, so, and of course, diving into all the different authentic styles that this game offers, you mentioned the Attitude Era mode. You know, I mean, really, just give me a taste. Like, besides the Attitude Era mode, how many other things can I do in this game? What other things can I, like, what other match types, things like that?
Oh, man, where to even begin? I could be here for an hour talking about that. Outside of Attitude Era, we have, you know, of course, we have a bevy of match types in the game. You know, every year our game is featured with just an immense load of match types. We actually have some new match types in the game this year, one of them being the special referee match.
Nice.
That is back. It's been out of the franchise for a number of years now, but because of, you know, fan demand, and we listen to our fans. I know a lot of people say that. We listen to our fans. Very much so. Message boards, you know, Twitter, everybody hits us up about what they want to see in the games this year, which makes it easy for us.
Yeah.
So the special referee is coming back in full force. You'll be able to play as a special referee as well as set up another superstar as the AI to be a special referee in a match. Just adds a whole ton of unpredictability to the matches this year. But aside from that, we've got Hell in a Cell. We've got Elimination Chamber. You got your standard normal matches, Extreme Rules matches, Inferno match. Man, I can go on and on. And outside of the gameplay element of the game itself, you know, every year we load up our game with a wide assortment of create modes. From being able to create your own superstar, your own finisher. I mentioned the custom arena aspects. We've improved that, being able to set up and customize the stage. The highlight reel, the paint tool. I mean, it just goes on and on. This is definitely a game you can purchase and just sink. You can spend, I'm sure a lot of people's girlfriends probably not like this, but you can spend an entire weekend just delving into W13 and just enjoying all that has to offer.
That's I'll tell you, my wife actually does not like the fact that I spend a lot of time watching WWE. She's always like, yeah, give me time. And I'm like, it's WWE. I have to, right?
I'm right there with you, man. My girlfriend gives me the same treatment. It's that balancing act. You know, you got to give time for the woman at the same time, give time for ourselves and enjoy this fantastic game, which is WWE 13.
Awesome, man. Well, Brian, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I'm really looking forward to this game, guys. WWE 13, when does it come out?
Oh, that's the question of all questions. WWE 13 will be out October 30th for the Xbox 360, PS3, and Nintendo Wii. Be sure to pick that up. It's going to be a classic.
Or else CM Punk will beat you up, and then he'll claim he's the best in the world. Demanding respect. Night, night. All right, guys, this is Alex Goldemore Menez. Take it easy. Keep on winning. Peace.